The question is, does a working woman contribute to the productivity of a family?
The question is a brilliant question, and the answer is yes, a working woman does contribute towards the productivity of her family. In fact, she needs to be able to balance the roles between her workplace and her home. It is much more challenging for a working class mother, for a mother who is working, to be fulfilling both roles, the role of a mother, which is of prime importance, and the role of a person who is working, perhaps for whatever reason they are working, you know, you have so many responsibilities there. In whatever way you can reach out to your children, some of us who might be here, our children may be in far off lands. They may not be able to be joining us. How do you reach out to them? Do you Skype with them? Do you use the facilities at your disposal to be of maximum benefit to them? So the question you need to ask yourself as a mother is, have I used everything at my disposal to be able to have given my children what my duty is to give to them? So sometimes you have people looking after your children at home because you're working. But when you come back, you need to compensate it in some way or other. You need to make sure they still have the link with you. You need to make sure you've played that motherly role in their lives. So like I say, you definitely do have that role to play. You will play it by the help of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala as best as you can. And you know, if we follow the other rules of productivity, cutting out laziness and so on, being dedicated, being focused, wanting to achieve, then by the will of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, we will be able to succeed in both, at our workplace and in the home. Like I say, we need to rise to the challenges of both, and we need to face them and try our best, inshallah, to achieve. Jazakum Allahu khairan.